were pretty looking people, but I can tell you people, they were the devil's children. Bonnie and Clyde began their evil doing one lazy afternoon down Savannah way. They robbed that store and hightailed out of that town, got clean away in a stolen car and waited till the heat died down. Bonnie and Clyde advanced their reputation and made their graduation into the banking business. Reach for the sky, sweet talk my Clyde would holler as Bonnie loaded dollars into a julep bag. Not one brave man, he tried to take them along. They left him lying in a pool of blood and laughed about it all the way home. Enemy number one, running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside them they knew that pretty soon they'd be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up daisies to welcome the sun and the morning too. Federal deputation made a deadly ambush when Bonnie and Clyde came walking in the sunshine, a half a dozen carbines opened up on them. Bonnie and Clyde, they lived a lot together, and finally together they